We felt it was just great to do it anyways, and we also felt that it was pretty clear that this is something that Susan B. Anthony would be pretty jazzed about.
Right here, sweetie. This one right here.